Prime Minister Narendra Modi signed the visitors' book of Piskaryovskoye Memorial Cemetery in Saint Petersburg after paying homage to the fallen soldiers on Thursday. PM Modi arrived in Saint Petersburg on Wednesday evening. It's the third leg of his four-nation tour. Later, Modi will hold the 18th India-Russia annual bilateral summit with Russian President Vladimir Putin.